Flip the camera, show them the view tape shot.
It's not. It's,
hey.
Y'all niggas lost.
Oh. Well, this weekend's about to be a movie. I'm not gonna lie.
This 1 minute of us not saying a damn thing.
We saying something.
Y'all gonna watch it too. Right, because we can't even be like we got the full experience. Just be quiet. We got the platinum pass.
I do like these more than the other ones. Well, at least the design, I like the best.
We could be honest about it, like yeah. that gold shit ass. I gotta do like hand gestures, nigga. Like, what's up, nigga?
There you go, man.
What's up? It's your favorite dyad, bro.
Back at it again.
Fuck.
This time some different shit, but y'all ain't never seen us for real.
We probably shouldn't curse. We probably shouldn't curse. Oh, and probably not in the beginning of the video.
Right.
Cause like they checked that shit.
There you go.
I don't have the words. I talk all day. And I don't have the words. All
right, man. Brrr, brrr, ma. You know, send it back to the first video.
Yeah. Hey, but y'all not loyal. So none of y'all seen that first video. Y'all know what we talk about.
Whole time. What's going on, y'all? It's your favorite diet. It's been a while since y'all seen us, huh?
Or at all.
Man, it's crazy. And then this is the video y'all get. Us in person. Who would have thought? But the reason y'all are getting this is because of DreamCon 2023. RDC World, you know. I don't know if y'all probably know who they are before y'all know who we are.
Y'all,
so
y'all wanna look real quick. That's a reflection. Okay, that's crazy.
Y'all host the event. July 28th through 30th in Austin, Texas. So we got here today, this morning, our flights were. So far, Austin's pretty weird. At least the parts we've been to. You know? I don't know. There's still more to see, obviously, but we just got here, you know.
It's like Chicago and like California mixed together. Like we went through like multiple neighborhoods of just like rich, just money, everybody lives on a hill, people walking down the street with both headphones in, and then we get to this 6th street and like
east.
What?
East.
East 6th street?
Yeah, because I heard it's a difference between east and west.
We get to this east 6th street and it's nothing but like zombies. It's nothing but zombies.
You about to get robbed?
I had a lady, she, y'all not from around, huh? We didn't really answer. Like, she asked and just so she could say no. She said, where you from? I'm from Chicago. She goes, oh, yeah, I'm from there too. She ain't never left that block.
She was hawking us too the whole time. We was walking down the block. She's walking behind.
Right, like, trying to, and then granted, like, I was, like, you know, having that conversation, but I'm just trying to not be, like, you know, like, I'm like, you know, speed up a little bit.
I'm just trying to get to the hotel, put our bags down and whatnot. But the hotel, though? It's valid.
Yeah, we checked into the Omni Hotel. It's gas.
We'll probably get y'all some B-roll at some point. Probably after this, maybe. And y'all probably see it. Who knows? If we're good. I don't know. You might not.
Okay.
But there's pictures, so maybe you'll see those. I don't know.
The bathroom's dope, I would say. That's like
that mirror in there is gas.
It's a mirror that makes you look better. Just like, so like right now, like, we don't look as good as we look now because we got the phone, you know, lightning and whatnot, the phone doing all the work, don't look good for real. But yeah, it's really nice. Internet's kind of 10 megabits per second is crazy, but
that's cool, you know.
So yeah, so it's Thursday.
Is it good?
It's Thursday. It's a 3-day event. Friday is the first day. We already went through like pre-registration. The pre-registration is basically the normal registration. The line is like mad long, and by the time we finished, the line was way longer.
Yeah.
On the elevator.
It's a good thing we went before.
So yeah, that was the whole thing. Probably when we actually get there, we're gonna be talking a lot, you know, socializing, getting people involved in the video. This is literally like our first time doing something like this, so
we're gonna kill it.
You know, we're gonna do our thing. So, you know.
Maybe we'll see some of y'all there. Y'all. But you know, it's all good enough.
Yeah, and maybe y'all, like, know that we do YouTube videos.
I mean,
like,
we're actually, odds are some of the people, you know, that are on the channel now, you know, watching this video probably...
accidentally.
No. We probably meet them at DreamCon and then they're seeing this video.
Imagine?
Yeah.
That'd be really cool. So, not much today. We might have some, like, you know, whatever we were doing today, we might go out and hang with some of the people who go on a DreamCon. There's, like, bars around and other areas and, you know, so we'll probably put that in. But none of this stuff really starts until tomorrow, so, you know, we wanted to...
Yeah, something. Metro. Not
want to show me your? All right. Yeah. Yeah. There we go. I like that. Go ahead and see me real quick. Bae, stop playing with him.
Y'all try to pose?
Yeah. That's nice. Talk to him nice. Thank you.
All right, y'all. We just got in. We don't got the gold platinum passes, so we can't get into the main exhibit until 1, which is cool. We're gonna try to see if we can get to the content room though. We got some air conditioning, so you know we ain't glistening no more, but you know we also not dying. How y'all doing? Yeah. All right, y'all. So we just came back from the merch shop. We ordered some merch online before we actually got here. So you know, I'm gonna show y'all a couple things. We got a. It's not the best. Like we got a DreamCon blackout. Like a blackout trucker hat. Okay, let me open that up for you real quick. Bang, boom, DreamCon hit the side. Okay,
that's kind of hard.
DreamCon, just a little back.
Follow your dreams. Look at us.
Mm-hmm.
Look at us.
We on our way. There you go. Boom. It's the hat. Oh, okay. Yeah, show them. Yeah, we got different ones.
Show me the bucket hat. But, yep. but wait.
But look.
You take as much. And you.
Yeah. Yeah. Kinda. See, that one, yeah, that one nice. I like a lot. That side, that side, that side's nice.
Literally, you could be outside. This is...
Nah.
You know?
Yeah, nah. This...
Nah.
And then, you know. They mess around through these things for free. Shout out to the staff, you feel me? Some pens. I don't know what I'm gonna do
which
with
them.
Which
is cold.
Yeah, no.
They also got a little shirt.
Okay.
We can't really.
It's okay, man.
I'm gonna try to. You see it though, right? Boom, shirt. It's nothing too deep. It's simple. You feel me? It's real simple. But yeah, we went to the content room, see if we can get some quiet somewhere to sit. To show y'all
like
the stuff.
Quality shorts, man.
Yeah, he got the shorts. I
might be hooping in these. I am not going
to
lie.
Yeah, those are raw.
These are kind of raw. Nice. I ain't going to lie.
Very nice. Still waiting. It's not 1 yet. We ain't open for the main hall. So we'll update y'all. You know.
Hopefully we meet some people in here that want to talk. Maybe ask them some questions. I don't know.
Yeah, it's no shade to nobody here, but people, you know, they kind of like, you know, together with the clique, and that's cool, you know. It's a little difficult to get into, get into somebody else's clique, especially if you're by yourself. So, how y'all doing?
You're not going to come out.
Wait, they actually got put up like that. Wait, that was so free. Wait, that was free cash. How you got? That's crazy. All right, y'all. Didn't record much, but, you know, it's just hot. It's just a lot of, you know, stuff going on. It was cool. It was some other couple stores in the venue. We might record some of, like, you know, putting up the clothes, stuff that we got. We got in about 3 hours. It's like an after party. So I might catch y'all back at the hotel. Something like that.
Maybe.
Whole time, I'ma cut it. It's gonna be
day three.
Day four and shit. Yeah.